grand exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
study the human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks?
Thank you. possible. This is a discovery that could change the world. And I believe I received a signal, of all things, a distress call from the Grand Exhibition. When I lost the signal, I thought we'd failed, that we were too late. Good thing we were not. All's well that ends well, as the bard says, and that's as I like it. It is truly good to have a friend I can rely on. I just need to learn more about the ergo waves and how they work. But I can do this. We can do this.
Vanini.
I heard you defeated the King of Puppets. Amazing. The puppets appear lost without their leader.
To think one can have so much control.
I fear I must call upon you again, my friend.
Felicitous salutation. Behold, when I've all my life.
Way around a weapon. A stargazer is a survival.
It powers itself by accumulating.
The stalkers installed star.
If you want to.
Don't look at me.
A stargazer is a.
I know my way around.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with... I have something to confess. Something involving your unique... I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I wish to dwell on the welfare of... I adore Lady Antonia. It is a... I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. However, I cannot watch her die. It's too painful. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever... It exists indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure. With a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom.
I'll use my power to help you.
Thank you. to my grave. This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory. The champion! Fight to the followers of the truth!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes. The ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Visited that place. It's something, I guess.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to your friend. But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to consult with our old friend.
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig. I hope...
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles, and do I ever need one? The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure. And never what they promised. We can't rely on those crucible-kissing wizards. Please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as eating your weight in bombolone.
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Can you spare it? We knew you were a true friend and generous.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just out of feeding. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore this one. When he gets excited or just feels happy, he gets chatty. But he really is grateful. We both are. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. You'll need to go on without us, so I suppose this is farewell. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, a small token, but it's a gift from the heart. Now go. I never forget a friendly face. Now go.
Wow! You need me? I was surprised when the bell rang. The Isle of Alchemists, you say? And monsters. This is a nightmare. I'm living my own nightmare. Puppets and alchemists, forget it. It is their secret island. A place hidden from the world. But even if we could find it, how to get there? What about... I don't know if it even works anymore. But one still requires fuel, needs must when the devil drives. There could still be a way. A dangerous but marvelous mode of transportation. But... it won't work without a golden ergo. My research, well, Pulcinella did a lot of the heavy lifting, has led me to believe you can find one deep within the barren swamp. It's also led me to believe it is guarded by actual monsters. So, I can't make this decision for you. It's up to you. No, I'm not going to tell you the details yet. Not until we have that golden ergo. It's just not worth getting our hopes up, compagno.
this place is... Okay, there's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solutions could be sparked, it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable.
How do you do?
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before.
In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well.
They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff. At the end of
I have absconded with treasures from its lair.
That catch your interest?
If you're hunting,
you're a worthy hunter,
and it is worthy.
You're a worthy hunter.